not easy being the king of the world. It gets harder every day. But somebody's gotta do the job, you know. So might as well be me. Bought himself a one-way ticket on a Greyhound bus bound for Santa Fe. Left everyone behind you'd ever know. Just faded away. Jenny finds herself a lover down in Hollywood. He was a good man, as far as good men go, I guess. He sold system software for a high-tech firm down in the valley. She wrote him a letter, it went a little something like this. She said, I got big dreams, big dreams, don't you know it? So hard to make these big dreams come true. And I tried to hold on to what we had the best I could. I find holding on is the hardest thing to do, so. Oh, I ain't coming home tonight. So don't wait up. No, I ain't coming home tonight. Well, I'm finally free. Was a guy that I met one night in a bar in Colorado. Said, man, I got a gift, more like a curse, I must confess. Said, I can remember everybody's name that I've ever met before in my life. So I said, name everybody in your first grade class. And he did, I guess. And now imagine all those names stretched out forever, like the rays of light from some long dead distant star. And I thought to myself, what have I done with this life of mine? Besides finding myself in this smoke-filled bar. And I said, oh, I ain't coming home tonight. No, don't wait up for me. No, I ain't coming home tonight. Said I'm finally free. I'm finally free. Something that I'll never understand. And now I'm higher than the Capitol building in downtown Austin. Freer than the West Texas wind. And I move down the street like a cloud moving across a clear blue sky. And I know I'll never feel this way again. Oh, I ain't coming home tonight. So don't wait up for me. No, I ain't coming home tonight. Oh, I'm finally free. I'm finally free. I'm finally free. finally free. We're 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 finally free.